band.
It's like they grabbed the Constitution and left it crumpled on.